I mean, I get they have the Grand Splatlands Bowl and they want to use it, but with everyone at the Grand Fest and the fact that you can't go back to the towns at all, I was figuring Big Run would take place in the Splatlands. Like, look at the map. It has three different height areas. It just would have been cool to defend the city itself from the Salmonids. Maybe in Splatoon 4.